There's nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world. Divas. Hey, divas.
Divas. What's up, Divas? I know I said this in the last video, but this is going to be, I swear to you guys, the second to last headband wig ever for the next few months. Maybe? I know you guys are over the headband wigs. I mean, like, really, who don't? So, of course, this is one of my companies that are on my favorite list. Divas Wigs is definitely one of my favorites, and they have some really good quality wigs. This take like probably like 5 minutes of my time to do a video. Let's not talk about the editing. That's on the agenda right now. And the headbands that they sent me didn't really match my shirt right here. So I decided to use some that I got as a gift on Valentine's Day from my son. A nice pretty pink one and a nice gray one, okay? Anyway, other than that, I hope you guys had like an amazing weekend or whatever day I post this. I just hope your weekend was good because of course everybody has a weekend. But I hope it was good. I hope you guys are all chill, safe out there, enjoying 2021 so far. Your girl is really happy. I'm having a great day. It is late in the afternoon for me to do any videos, but you know what? I had to get them done. So we're just gonna jump into this video. Y'all already know how it goes. Go show you how your wig comes, and then, you know, we're gonna just start styling and profiling.
I'm not gonna be there for you. Oh, cause you were never there for me. Don't go ask me what you did wrong. Ignorance will never say. No, wasn't meant for me.
So you did see the inside of the cap, and their combs are positioned a little bit further back, which kind of made it a little bit difficult for me to place into my inside of my wig cap. But I will say this, where their combs are actually positioned makes the ponytail portion a lot more comfortable versus the comb being dead smack right in the front. So that's the one thing that I do appreciate. The wig actually fits well, so you honestly do not need the actual elastic band, but it is a great added bonus. Do you see the colors in this hair? Very pretty and rich. It is a natural dark color, natural dark brown, with a color number 4 added to the hair. The curls are juicy, and the length that I have is 16 inches. It is 150% in density, and surprisingly, the hair is not dry. I don't think I had any dry issues ever with Divas wigs. They always had like some really good wigs.
especially after, you know, they've been around for some time. You know how sometimes companies come out and they don't really have the knack for it, but then after a while, they definitely see it. As you guys see, I'm just teasing the hair because I like mine's full, and I actually do like this length. Sometimes when it's so curly and full, it's and too long, it's just overbearing. So when I like it really curly and really big and full, I don't really like the hair to be super duper long. Now with these particular headbands, I absolutely love them because first of all, they're really inexpensive. I do get a lot of mines from the 99 cents only store, but these ones came from Walmart, which are a little bit better than the ones from the 99 cents only store. But the cool thing about these headbands is you can pull them out to make them bigger, and you can give yourself all types of hairdos. Plus, you don't have to do a ponytail. I just gave myself like a very loose ponytail, wrapped it around twice, and that was it. And then I covered up the back more with the headband. These headbands are lightweight, soft, and sometimes I wear them as like a little beanie cap, depending on how you style them. I like this hair color. It's very refreshing, and you know, it's easy. Now I did take out the ponytail holder and I did insert a clip, like a hair clip in the back, which I'm doing right here, just to give it a little height. And then I just cover it up with the headband. So that's a different style you can wear. I like it kind of like leaned to the side, which gives it a little bit pizzazz, you know, something like that. But yeah, you can check the information box down below. I'll leave all of that for you guys. I hope you love this tutorial, and I'll see you guys after my commentary. A little bit of slow motion for you.
I like the different styles that you can do, especially with these type of headbands, but you can also do it with a regular headband. You just won't have no headband to pull all the way up. But I do like these headbands a lot, and it gives the hair, the headband wig, a different type of style. Plus, I like the curls in this. They're not too tight or loose, and they're very soft still. Even with the color, I think it was probably bleached or whatever. The color, I like this chestnut brown color. It looks really pretty on this hair. You know, Diva's Wigs got some really nice wigs, and I'm glad they tried out the headband wig series. You know what I'm saying? This is a trend. I know some people are tired of it, but girl, it's the easiest thing ever. Like, seriously, tomorrow I'm going to the dentist to get my new tooth in, okay? And I gotta be there at 10 o'clock in the morning. Best believe I'm gonna be throwing on a headband wig without the makeup and run out the door. Okay, well, not literally run, but you know what I'm saying? Walk to the car and then get in and drive off. No baseball cap for me tomorrow at the dentist's office. I don't want it falling off and then you see my cornrows not happening. But anyway, you could check out Diva's Wigs. I like the way they even had added a black elastic band, though I forgot it was in there and forgot to hook it. But with the headband wig, you're not really used to getting a black elastic headband, but it was a nice added touch. So if you need a tighter girl, they got you, okay? But I love you. All the information will be down below. If you don't like headband wigs, you can definitely check Diva's Wigs out for lace wigs too. On that note, I love you guys. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, share the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.